my wrestling and in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will hold. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you. My troubled sea, my lighthouse, my lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you. Oh, my lighthouse, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise, you will carry me safe to shore.
My name is Josie Gump.
We make a miracle work, promise keep, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. We make a miracle work, promise keep, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Sometimes on this journey, I get lost in my mistakes. What looks to me like weakness is the canvas for your strength. And my story isn't over, and my story's just begun. And failure won't define me, 'cause that's what my father does. Failure won't define me, 'cause that's what my father does.
I'm Lynn Wynn.
Burdens down, ooh, here in the Father's house. Check your shame at the door, it ain't welcome anymore. Ooh, you're in the Father's house. Yeah, you're in the Father's house. Arrival's not the end game, the journey's where you are. Your devil wanted perfect, you just wanted my heart. And the story isn't over, if the story isn't good, nah. And failure's never final.
Hi, I'm Catherine Soonan.
I said, failure's never final, when the Father's in the room. Shame at the door, 'cause it ain't welcome anymore. Oh, you're in the Father's house. Woo! You're in the Father's house, in the Father's arms.
I keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. The sum of every high and every low. Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know.
I believe. I've been held by a savior. I've felt fire from above. I've been down to the river. I ain't the same, a prodigal return. All my hope is in Jesus.
Beth Steffes, even though she doesn't come here anymore, mm-hmm. and Sherry Burke, and Ivana and Lori.
I enjoy talking to Brad.
Ryan Peterson, Dr. Smith, obviously Pastor John, Brad Bird, Greg Frommel, in a youth group, and Mr. Chamberlain.
I think Ivana a lot this year.
Ivana, because like she's such a caring person and like, people are able to talk to her, and she gives really good advice, and she's supportive.
Lori and Ivana.
Becca, Maureen,
Lori,
my dad,
my mom.
Not Tim.
Tim and Lori Olson, Ivana and John Nutt, the Berg family. Sherry Berg has definitely made a big impact in my life, was always there to talk to me through anything and everything. Jesus.
My favorite Bible story is the story of Esther, John 14:6.
Jesus said
unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes unto the Father except by me.
I've always liked the Noah's Ark story.
My favorite Bible verse, I would say, is 2 Corinthians 4:17-18. And it talks about how it says, you know, this light momentary affliction doesn't compare to the glory of heaven.
Jonah 2. It just goes back to repenting and like just owning up.
It's Philippians 4:13, and I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me.
I've been thinking of the woman in the well.
I really like the story of Ruth. I also really like the story of Esther.
I gave it a try.
Then he picked me up.
Being able to dance with my team or cheerleading.
I did a lot of like band and choir.
I've enjoyed being involved in softball mainly. I've also enjoyed being involved in cross country. That really brightened up my junior year and my sophomore year as well. Being involved in my youth group, being involved in clubs like FBLA, FCA, FFA, really everything you can think of, NHS, track, basketball, any sport that you can think of, I really enjoyed being a part of it.
Volleyball, drill team, the musical.
I was really excited to play sports. I love playing sports in high school, so the fact that it's over is kind of like depressing, but not. All about my
sports. Yeah, like basketball.
Cross country for sure, and like track too, and wrestling cheer, just like anything sports related.
I really enjoyed being involved in the musical my sophomore year, which was The Sound of Music, and I was Maria.
And then in the fall, I might apply at LeJames and start going to school. Cosmetology, like doing hair and like dyeing and cutting and styling.
I'm thinking I either want to be a missionary to an unreached people's group, and my other thing I'm thinking about is to train untrained pastors around the world.
I'm going to Iowa Central for nursing.
Okay.
And then I want to be a pediatric nurse, but my end goal is like a nurse practitioner.
If I had to be anything, I probably want to be an animal rescuer.
So my plans after summer are to go to Iowa State to start my pre-veterinary track and also major in business. My future plans would be to hopefully in the future own my own veterinary clinic.
Recently I've been looking into like taking a gap year, saving up, and then studying abroad, become an actress or something in the entertainment industry.
I'm going to Iowa Central in the fall for photography,
and then in the
fall, I am hopefully going to YWAM in Colorado Springs. It's Youth with a Mission. They have this thing called the DTS, which is the Discipleship Training Program, or Training School. Yeah, Training School. And I'm doing the Freedom and Justice elective, which focuses on like human trafficking.
Rosebud. Impact.
I really liked Impact the year that Greg Speck spoke. I think that was 2018. I also really liked this year's Impact when Jaden Gump decided to shove his pizza in his Sprite and then drink it.
Impact for sure.
I loved Rosebud.
Impact.
Long have you seen all my friends?
Okay.
The other is Rosebud. And then Phoenix.
Nine Square. Any Impact trip, I guess.
What about Rosebud?
Well, those are a lot. I really enjoy the White Elephant, the Christmas party. And I really like Rosebud because that's a high school youth group thing to do. Rosebud.
Going on the Impact trip where I gave my heart to God, that was definitely one of the biggest memories, and I couldn't be with it.